but today topic is the logic gate, and you all of them aware that logic gate are the basic building block of any digital electronic system. It is an electronic circuit having one or more input but only one output. The relationship between the input and output is based on certain logic. On this logic gate are named as the basic gates, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. So I would like to explain one by one, and then in the last I would like to give you the demo about the lab experiment, what type of this experiment is and how to perform these gate practicals. So let us see, and I hope many of them aware that with the logic gate, because this is in your syllabus, theory syllabus part also. So this is based on digital or binary numbers 0 and 1, and it represents the level of voltage. 1 means high voltage and 0 means low voltage, or in some book it can be written as 1 as a up and 0 as a down, and in terms of on off. So many representation are given in the many different books. So let us enjoy with the AND gate, what kind of the AND gate and how to perform it. So let us see. AND means just a simple multiplication type. So here this is given that there are many input but only one output. So output can be represented by Y. So let us suppose just I would like to consider the pointer. Okay. So you see here, Y is the output, and this can provide the input value. Let us suppose there are n number of inputs, so A and B and C, like that up to n inputs. And its output can be obtained A into B into C up to n inputs, or simply this. So for the better understanding, we choose the AND gate of two inputs A and B, and their output is Y. So see here in the truth table, there are two inputs A and B, and output is AB, such as Y. So if no signal is applied across the input 0 and 0, the result will be 0. If no input in A and on a stage in B, it can provide 0 in the output, because multiplication of 0 and 1 is 0. Similarly, 1 and 0 is again 0. There, when both the inputs in the on stage, only when you can get the output in the on stage. You see here in the truth table, 1 1, and output becomes 1. So you should remember this table, and always you should keep in your mind, if any one of the input is 0, you see here is 0 0 and 0, so output always becomes 0. This is the quality of AND gate. Now next, is the OR gate. So a circuit which performs an OR operation is shown in figure. It has also n inputs, or depending on the manufacturer, what kind of or how many gates in the input are. So let us consider here the example, the input equal to 2 or more than 2 is possible, and only one output. So you see here Y is the input and Y is the output, and which is equivalent to A or B or C dot dot up to N inputs. And this can be written as A plus B plus C up to N input, depending on how many inputs are. For the clear concept, we choose the two input OR gate. Here A and B are two input and Y is the output. And we prepare the truth table such as inputs and outputs. So A and B are the input and their output becomes A plus B. So if no signal in the inputs, as a result of it, no output is there. If zero in the A input and B is in the on stage, it means that 0 plus 1 is 1 in the output. Similarly, 1 plus 0 is 1. And if both the inputs are in on stage, you will get on or get the result in the output. So you should remember in this table, if any one of the input, you see here, 1, 1, 1, any one of the input or both the inputs are 1, you will get result as a 1. Now, next, NOT gate is also known as inverter, and it has one input and one output. So you see the output is Y and this is NOT of A, and this can be represented as A bar. However, in a symbol, this can be represented as a triangle with a small circle at their vertex. So if you can provide signal input, you can get invert of it. It means that there is only two chances to provide the input. Either you can provide 0 or 1. And corresponding to this, you can get the output. So let us suppose input A is 0, then output becomes 1. Let us suppose input A is 1, the output is 0. It means that this is inverting gate, they can invert. Now next is the NAND gate. So NAND gate is also known as universal gate. It means that this gate is the combination of AND and NOT. AND gate, it will provide NAND gate, and it has also the opportunity provided by the manufacturer two gate or more, two inputs or more than two inputs are possible according to the requirement or according to the availability of the NAND gate. So you see here there is written N means number of inputs, which is equivalent to 2 or more than 2. It means that 2 or more than 2 inputs, but only one output. Therefore, Such type of circuit is known as gate, and especially its name is NAND gate. It has their own special characters. So let us suppose the Y is the output, which is equivalent to A not AND, because this is the combination of NAND gate. OT is the silent, it becomes NAND. B not AND C, and similarly up to N number of inputs. Or you may also write A NAND B NAND C dot dot up to N number of inputs. So for the better understanding, we choose the logical diagram. This AND gate is associated with the NOT gate. And this small circle is again here in the symbol of AND gate. If circle is here, it becomes the NAND gate. So suppose there are two input A and B, the output becomes A into B bar. It means that result of NAND gate are inverted form in the case of NAND gate. So let us clear from here with the truth table. A and B are the input and output is A into B bar. So 0 and 0, and it can provide 1. 0 and 0, 0 into 0, 0, and then its invert is the 1. Similarly, 0, 1, its product is 0, and its invert is 1. And 1 into 0 is again 0, but its invert for especially NAND gate becomes 1. If both the inputs are in on stage, it can provide 0. It means that output having no signal. So this is the quality of this NAND gate. And in the flip-flop circuit, in the further classes, there are many applications of the NAND gate in full adder, half adder, flip-flop circuits. So you must remember this table. If any one of the input is 0, always you can get output becomes 1. So you should remember this truth table. Now next is the NOR gate. It means that OR gate associated with the NOT gate, and therefore its name is the NOR gate. OT is the silent. So here you can see that OT is the silent, then it becomes NOR gate. And exactly similar operation of the NOR gate as the NAND gate. You should aware with the OR gate is the summation gate. Suppose there are many inputs. Y is the output. So A not R B not or C dot dot up to N input. Then we can also write A nor B nor C dot dot N. Then for the simplicity, we choose two input A and B associated with the OR gate. Then OR gate is associated with the NOT gate. Then in a final symbol, you can see here A and B are input, and here is a small circle. It represents that NOR gate. So NOR gate truth table is given here. Suppose A and B are the input. So 0 plus 0 according to OR gate is 0, and its invert becomes 1. So in the output you can get on a stage. Similarly, 0 and 1 you will get 1, and then it inverts, or by the NAND or NOR operation you will get 0. And 1 plus 0 again 1, and then its invert becomes 0, and 1 plus 1 is equal to 1, and its invert, because inverter is here, therefore its output becomes 0. So you should remember in this truth table, if any one input is 1, here is 1, here is 1, here is 1, if any one is 1, the output becomes always 0. So we can use this property in the higher studies like MSc for the study of flip-flop circuits or half-adder, full-adder, others. Now similarly, JOR gates, or its name is exclusive OR gate, is a special type of gate and having a special operation. It can be used in the half adder or full adder and subtractor also. The exclusive OR gate is abbreviated as XOR gate. Sometimes recall as XOR gate. It has N inputs. Inputs may be 2 or more than 2 is possible, and depending on the availability by the manufacturer, and only one output. So let us see, its output becomes Y is equal to A or B or C up to N inputs, and this can be written as A plus circle B plus circle C up to N. And this is written as, for example, two inputs, A B bar plus A bar B, and this is written as A circle B. So here, and in symbol, this can be represented as in the OR gate, there is another line curve here. So you can understand that this is the symbol of JOR gate. And in the truth table, you will see that input A and B, and their output becomes A plus circle B. So here 0 input means no input is applied across A, no input across the B. A will get 0 across the output. If A is 0 and B is 1, you will get 1 corresponding to output. Similarly, in reverse, A is 1, B is 0, you will get 1 corresponding to output. If both is 1 input, A is 1, B is 1, you will get 0 in the output. Now next is the XNOR gate. So here XNOR gate is a special type of gate. It can be used in the half adder, full adder, or subtractor. The exclusive XNOR gate is abbreviated as XNOR gate, or simply XNOR gate. It has also two or more than two input, but only one output. And in the equation form of their output can be written as A or B or C up to N, and this can be written as A minus circle B minus circle C up to N. For two inputs A and B, this can be written as A bar B bar plus A B. And its symbol can be represented as putting a small circle here corresponding to output, and here one semicircle corresponding to the input A and B with the NOR gate. And this is the symbol of XNOR gate, and its truth table can be completed by providing the different values of the input and we can get corresponding output. So let us suppose the input is 0 and 0, we will get corresponding to output 1. Similarly, A is 0, B is 1. So you can get 0 across the output. If A is 1 and B is 0, again you can get 0 corresponding to output. So if input is 1 and 1, you can get 1. So this is also a very special type of truth table. Therefore, we can study XNOR gate and we can use according to their result obtained by the XNOR gate in the respective digital electronic circuits.
Fundamental gates. Here is thoda pass maybe as a OR gate, AND gate, and NOT gate. These are the basic gates. And from with the help of these three gates, we can derive other gates. For example, here it is given that this is NOR gate, exclusive NOR gate, NAND gate, and XOR gate. And in another way, its name is sometimes different also, XOR gate. So XOR gate is the combination of these two types of the gates. So let us start the experiment. So first of all, we can connect or verify the AND gate. So first of all, we give the input A from A and B from B, and we can check their output from the Y to the output indicator. And just we can on here, first of all experiment should be on and then press 1. It means that on a stage of input A towards the gate AND gate, and we can get there is no output, indicator is not glowing. And similarly, if B is on a stage and A is in off stage, again no result. If both are in the on stage, we can get the indicator glowing stage. It means that the voltage can flow from the circuit and we can obtain the result of high level or one stage. And we can easily construct the truth table as 0 or 1 input, then we can get no output. Similarly, 1 and 0, we can have no output. If both are in the on stage, we can get the output. Similarly, we can verify other gates. For example, OR gate verification, you can place this and you will obtain that the result of this OR gate. OR gate means this is simply addition. So press 1. It means that 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Light is glowing. Similarly, 0 plus 1 means A input is 0 and B is 1 in glowing stage. The output becomes 1. And you can easily construct the truth table as 0 plus 1, output becomes 1, and 1 plus 0, output becomes 1, and 1 plus 1, output becomes 1. And similarly, you can test the NOT gate. Just you can place any voltage. If there is no voltage, reverse to be obtained. In off stage, it is glowing. It means that when input is 0, output is 1. If you can press 1, input is 1, output is 0. It means that the level of voltage is high in the input, not gate convert, low in the voltage, not glowing. Similarly, you can verify all these gates one by one and prepare the truth table. This is your experiment.
तो इसमें कुछ स्टूडेंट्स यदि क्यूरियस हो तो क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं, और यदि डिटेल सर्किट चाहिए सो आई कैन प्रोवाइड यू द डिटेल सर्किट आल्सो. एनी क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द स्टूडेंट साइड? एंड दिस इज द वेरी गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी गिवन बाय यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ उत्तराखंड ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी.